在中美建交45周年这一具有里程碑意义的历史节点，今天我们来自两国高水平大学的200余位青年代表汇聚于中国北京大学，就人文交流、绿色发展和科技创新等全球性议题进行了充分交流，形成了若干共识。基于此，我们共同发出如下倡议，以期为全球发展贡献青年力量。
Strengthen cultural exchanges and jointly draw a colorful scroll of civilization. Global civilization is enriched through curated opportunities and resources for cultural exchanges. We advocate for respecting the diversity of world civilizations while also creating a common ground. We hereby encourage an increase in infrastructure and opportunities for young people to experience cultural immersion with curiosity, courage, and respect.
守护绿色发展，共筑地球的美好家园。同一个地球，同一个未来。我们倡导绿色发展，践行低碳、包容、永续的生活方式。我们呼吁中美青年、团体、企业共同行动，为所有人创造更加可持续发展的未来。我们寻求探索绿色发展之路，共同构建一个生态宜居、气候韧性的家园。我们有一个共同的目标，建设一个更加公平和绿色的世界。
Promote technological innovation and jointly envision a hopeful future for humanity. Technological innovation is an important engine for driving improvement for humanity. We advocate for innovative development, allowing more technological achievements to equitably benefit all mankind. We hereby call on all young people from China and the United States and the whole world to actively engage in technological innovation, act as bridges for technological cooperation, and jointly promote global technological advancement for a better future for mankind. 非常感谢。
Thank you.